In Vinland Saga, Mappa recreated Wit Studio's cut from Season 1, and the differences are downright fascinating. Many of the enemies in the first version looked terrified, but for Thorfinn, these emotions didn't register. He internalized them all as demons, even those that posed no real threat to him. Through Thorfinn's filtered vision, what differences did you notice between these cuts?